All right. So, good afternoon. Welcome to my ITM 31 class. So if you are already there, students, so please stay present on the comment section below. And as much as possible, if you already, if possible, I mean, can you prepare, open your laptop now with your Photoshop immediately? And I hope you have your also your cell phone so that while I'm trying to introduce the Photoshop by watching over the video and you're doing also your activity. So let's wait for the others, huh? Okay, can you tell your classmates? So we'll be starting at 5:45, 15 minutes. I'm checking your attendance right now. Okay, wala tong data. Sinataw. And kindly, kindly message yes if you have your Photoshop already installed in your laptop. And if you have already, so kindly open. So attendance will be closed at 5:45. Then immediately we'll start now our lecture for basic Photoshop or Photoshop basic. Okay, so we have Alkino, Sinataw, and Cruz. They have their Photoshop already. Anyway. So sila lang ang nai ano Photoshop installed. How about the others? Andres, Bernido, Ahos, Bidoy, Luginsa, Uring, Gostria. Takot si Ahos. Sorry na, si Luginsa. Brown out sa mga sir, hindi pa i-charge akong laptop. Patay. Brown out guys, ano? Sige na, turn out sa magsaysay. Magsaysay Avenue? So, 2 minutes na. Mag-close na itong attendance. So, Hikaru, nanay mo Photoshop? Nakay Photoshop, brother? Okay. chat si Champon sa klase. Para maka-comment, you need to subscribe. Diba? Bantayan. Okay, to those na I think there are some of you haven't seen the class orientation, please review na lang, no? Maybe later para may balaan ninyo kung pa saan pa natin ani na klase, okay? Okay, so I think let's start. Last check of attendance si Bantayan, so I cannot wait with the others. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Karon pa ka mangita gwe hikaro. Karaan version na ini. Okay ra ang karaan na version. Yeah, mayra man po ng difference, no. Again, sabi ko nga yung sa orientation, the difference lang is that there are some feature na dili na to makita sa old version, of course. No. Okay, I think let's start na. To those ano na mga late, I could not check your attendance, nagsabot naman tanaw, so we will have a 15 minutes duration. So now I'll be sharing you my what is anything. Naaraw man dahil ni anything. Okay, so kabalo na ko kinsa makasubmit karon sa activity, no? So again, like I said sa ano sa orientation that since we have 1.5 hours, so a little bit discussion lang for 30 minutes, then 30-40 or maybe 30 minutes din siya, or 25 minutes, then after that kay ano na siya activity na yon, so magpaabot ko kasi yung submitted. I will be submitting it at this time. Now, since only few of you who replied my Photoshop, so kabalo na ko kinsa to makasubmit. Okay, anyways, I hope others will have their Photoshop already installed in their laptop. No? Yes, it was already set sa orientation. So I'll be sharing you now my Photoshop. So I have my version Adobe Photoshop CC 2020. Excuse me. Adobe Photoshop CC 2020. So ayan, kitang-kita sa screen. So let's just ano muna atong ilaylahon sa ang part sa Photoshop, no? So makita ba ang mouse nako? Makita akong cursor. siya. Yun, nakita na. Ah, nagwala-wala lagi akong cursor, no? Bahati ay siya. Pero unsa ang kuan ka to? Wala tong na laser. Ito ba ni laser? Ay, nasa pula ba? Pinawa dyan siya ang Photoshop. Ay, okay na. Ah, oh, sige na lang. Anyways. Nakita na. Okay na. Dibalik na. Okay, so welcome to our laboratory. Sana to no, it's so happen it's pandemic. So welcome to our Photoshop basic. So this afternoon, so we'll be so our objective for this afternoon is to know the what are the basic part of the or the interface of the Photoshop, and what are those basic tools and its functions, and how to create a new file, how to save a file, how to open a file, and how to set up. Okay, so ato sang ilahon ang part niya. So on the left side, this one, so makita ninyo, there will. Okay, this one, so we call this one, these are the tools. These are the tools of the Photoshop. So the tools are the reason why we have this good design, kasi nga sila yung tools, sila yung nagagawa ng mga in my own I call them one because of the tools, they are the reason nagkaroon ng magic, no, sa designing. No. Then on top once you click a tool, for example, this move tool. So sa top niya, at before that, sa pinakataas dyan, we have these menu bars, okay? Ay, the tabs rather. So at the top then, at below sa mga tab, is this different settings sa tools. For example, I choose the tool, kani. So money ang settings. So each tool has their own settings sa taas makita. Okay, so we will know that later or soon once we have this ano okay, ato pa ning isa-isahon ang pag-introduce ang tools, no? Okay, then at the right side, I know, I think if you try to open it, no, there's many ano yung properties. Kindly close that one and let's ano practice na ito lang layers ang maiwan. So how to delete that one or to close those ano other parts para layers lang mabilin is we have this ano on the right side bitaw kaning na I think this is 4 lines. Ayan. You click that icon and you try to close tab group. Then please ibilin lang ning layers. Okay? Layers lang ibilin. So in this site, ang layers are those the one that we inserted to our file. I mean to our canvas. So we call layers, for example, we insert text, we insert pictures, shapes, or any ano pa na mga elements na imong i ibutang sa ibong design. Then we call at kaning block, of course, we can call this one sa atong canvas. No? So in this canvas, dirita, of course, maghimo sa atong design or layout. So as of the moment, wala pa tay canvas. Okay? So let's make one. So go to file or to make a new file, control and, of course, mayroon tayong mga shortcut keys din, no? Control N. Ayan. And now, sa Adobe CC 2020, ano siya, no? So, ganito, mayroon na siyang predefined na mga sizes or custom sizes na available, no? Then if ever gusto rin niyo may specific size talaga kayo, then you can edit this in here sa right side. Then of course, for example, let's call this one. Shall we say, let's name this file or activity as trial 1. Then in here, pwede na to siya mag-change. So na siya klase-klase na mga ano no, sizes, or I mean types of sizing if you want. Like we have these pixels, inches, centimeters, millimeters, points, and picas. Pero sa akin, I usually use inches talaga, no? Or millimeters. Depende yan sa ano, request ni client or depende sa imuang pag-design board. Then, yes, we have the width and the height. Now, resolution. Please always set your resolution to 300 or to 350, okay? The higher the resolution, the clearer your output or layout. Kasi pag E72 mo to, which is the standard talaga sa resolution sa mga layout, once you try to upload it sa ano, internet, so the standard resolution yan is 72. However, when you design talaga, but for me, I always set it up to 300 resolution lang. No? Kasi para pag i-zoom na to siya, klaro gihapon. No? Or we try to resize that one, klaro ang atong design. So again, please always remember, set your resolution to 300 or to 450. Pero masyado na ding malaki. Malaki, no? Kung 450. And the higher the resolution, of course, mas bugat po di mong file. Then we have this color mode. Sir, dili makita ang interface. Okay, sorry. Tama po na. Wait. Ato sa i-close. Nay, kwan siya, no? Ah, kabalik na po. I-try ko na lang change. Not specific ko lang kasi eh. Nawala na po. Nawala ito yung setup. Wait. Bakit di makita? Wait. Naghang man ang Lark. Okay. I think ang Lark din ka kaya sa wait ha. Let's switch on my screen. Okay, I think I'll end muna my ano live. Mag-re-live tayo, no? Sir, pwede mo sit in. Dili, Dara. Saglit lang. Mag-re-live muna ako, ha? Kasi, yeah. I don't know what happened sa lag. Ayaw niya talaga mag-share screen. Nawala din yung ano dito. Nawala po iyang point. Ay, kaniyang ang iyong mga button. Hindi na good siya ma-stop. Sa'yo na sa'yo, Angela. Wala ang sa ako ang control. Nawala sa akong end. Ang mga kwan sa Lark. I don't know what happened. Nag-crash. Diba? Wait, saan dyan ha? Ayun, nakita ko na. Nilabas na dahil. Okay na. Now, okay, to open, let's see how it works. How about this one? Nakita na? Wala Japon, no? Di makita ang atong i-open a file. Okay. Ayan, nag-share na talaga ako sa home screen ko. Okay, let's try muna kung makita ba. Ayun, nakita na. Ayan, kita na. So, kailangan pala, ano, kailangan siya yung whole screen. So, okay. So, going back to create a new document or a new canvas. So, we have a shortcut key. Remember that one? We have Control N. Or, you go to the File tab, then select New. Sana yun? New sa taas. Ayan, Control N. Okay, again. So, in the Adobe CC 2020, so, iba na sa kanya, no? Meron na siyang mga custom na sizes. So, it's up to you what type of sizes ang imong gamiton, no? It's up to the request of the client. Then, on sa right side niya, itong preset details. So you can automatically rename or rename your naming your activity. For example, ano nga yung example ko na ano nito title? Activity 1 or AC1 underscore trial. Ayan. Dapat magkaparehas tayo ha. Sa ako, na. Okay. Sige, thank you sa ano. Then, ang width, again, sabi ko kanina, ang width, we have these pixels, inches, centimeters, millimeters, points, and picas. No? Or picas, I am not so sure. But usually, I use only inches and millimeters. No? But when it comes to the sizing din sa website banners or sa website, so I usually use pixels. Then, so as of now, I'm using the size of a short book paper or, yeah. Size of short is 8.5. How about ang salong? We have 8.5 by 13 inches. Then, sa A4, we have 8.27 by 11.69. So, dapat memorize na ninyo ha ang mga ano, basic sizing sa ano, papel. Then again, dito, you can set now the resolution. So again, sabi ko, always remember, once you try to make a design, 300 resolution jud siya. Okay? Kaya pag i-zoom ni mo, klaro gyapon siya. No? Even i-resize ni mo. No? Then we have this color mode as of the moment, nata sa RGB. So we have also this bitmap, grayscale, RGB, CMYK, lab color. Okay, so let's always use RGB then. So it's up to the client then. So later we will try to use these other colors, no? Especially CMYK and grayscale. Then 8-bit background contents. This background contents is sa akin kanina is ano siya, black. So this is my custom. No. Yeah. So we have this white, black, background color or transparent or customs. Ayan. Huwag mo na ikaw color picker. So this yeah. Background contents. Ayun dito. Now hindi na siya magano. Then color profile. Huwag na dyan, ano, don't color manage. Then yun lang. Yun yung pinaka importante na you need to set up is the size of the paper or the canvas that you are making and the resolution always set to 300. Then once you are done, then click create or ano ngayon sa ibang ano dyan, old version or okay. Ayan. So we have now our canvas. Okay? So naka-follow lang. So naka-create na tag ano. So dapat we have this file or activity 1 to shorten that activity 1 to AC1 underscore trial. So as of the moment we are making a new file and of course we haven't saved it yet. No. So, to save the file, so control S lang. Or, let's go to file, then save as. Hindi pala yun siya, control S, no? Not this one. PSD, saan ko muna dito? 2020, not 2021. Then, save as natin. Then, let's create a folder para ma-remember natin. So, don't forget, AC1 underscore trial. Then, ang save as type niya is, of course, Photoshop. No? So, wag muna tong JPEG kasi we are still on editing. So, ang iyang save as type is Photoshop or ang file extension niya is .psd. So, with that .psd, we can still edit that one. So, this will be our raw file. Okay? Then, if Of course, may ano naman siya, may pangalan na. So what we did is just we set up it and we try to find which folder nato siya i-save. Okay? Then click save. Ayan. Then of course, always remember Control S, no? Para dili ta ma anong tawag ito? Na mag tendency na makalit ng burnout or mawala ang net or yeah, not mawala net. Pag mag-burn out, tapos ma-forgot na ba? Di na ito siya ma-save. Tapos nabi po yung tendency na mukuan si Photoshop. Kay paspas na kayo mong design puhon. Muungot siya. Ayan. Okay, so let's go to yeah, ito na. So we have now our canvas. So I'll just introduce to you the five basic Photoshop tools. So as of that moment, ang atong default is the move tool. Ito. Ayan. Sa CC, makita ni mo siya. Sana, ayun. Now let's try na kung makita ko ba sa video. So pag i-dual ni mo or i-hover ni mo ang cursor, so makita ni mo na na siya mulabas na description na this is a move tool. Then ang katapat niya na shortcut key is V. Okay? Ayan, so makita sa video. Then let's try the next one is ang text ito. Or the, as of the moment, we have this horizontal type tool. So, ang shortcut key sa text tool is T. Okay? Remember that one. Then, pag i-right-click na to ng tool, ayan, so, napa siya ilain ng mga possible settings niya. No? We have this type of text tool kaya pun siya, no? So, natay, ginatawag na horizontal type tool, vertical type tool, vertical type mask tool, and horizontal type mask tool. So, kaning horizontal, of course, ang pa-type niya is pag-horizontal. Then, kung pa-vertical, so makita na to, for example. Yeah, click the ano text tool. Then, on top, ayan, nana iyang mga settings. So, this one, sa akin, I have my, yeah, naka-default siya to Montserrat. So, by clicking this one, so makita na to ang different types sa atong fonts or the our font face or, yeah, font style. Then, each font face or the each type no, of the, ano, fonts, tapos siya ay equivalent na type of fonts po niya. For example, si Montserrat, so I have my regular or bold. So magdepende po na sa atong mga fonts na gi-install sa atong laptop, no? Like for example, si Montserrat, I'm sure duha daw ito si sino nga yung may marami. I-try ko si Myriad. Kani kidaghan kay siya type ayan, no? Yan, si Myriad. Oops, bakit di man siya napili? Yan, Myriad Pro. So, si Myriad Pro, napun siya, daghan kayo types. So, na siya condense, condense italic, bold condense, and that, regular italic, semi-bold. So, ayan. So, magdepende na sa atong fonts. No? Then, we have our sizing. So, ayan. Dito ang sizing niya. Then we could change the ano din, yung sa text natin. Either is it on sharp, crisp, strong. Ang strong, mura rin siya, gibold lang nimo, no? Then smooth. Then, arrangement sa itong text. Is it on the left, center, left aligned text pala? Then we have the center text or the right aligned text. Then we could select this color picker. Ayan. So, maka-choose ka unsay color. Ah, wait lang. Nawala ako text tool. Ayan. Text. Ayan. So we have this color picker. Ayan. So sa CC 2020, na siya color din rin, no? Then pwede po nyo siya adjust to, yeah, to highlight. Then of course, if you memorize the, ano po, the hexa code sa mga colors, so pwede na po siya dire. Ayan. So, ang ako alam po na memorize dyan so far sa hexa code is, we have this 00000 and FFFFF. Unom ka F, unom ka 0, which is ang 0 is black, and FFFFF is the white. Okay? So, since I love blue, so I will try to select blue. Ayan. Pwede din ko din magpili. Ayan. So, man to the royal blue. Mamaya ito ng royal blue. Ayan. Okay. Then, ayan. I-click. Just click sa canvas. Ayan. So, let's type. Click on, then let's type our name. Ayan. Wag na lang pangalan ko. Uzumaki. Denver Designs na lang. Denver Designs. Ayan. Okay. Then, pansinin niyo sa layer. Ayan. Nag-add na siya. So, again, sa layer, di rin na ito makita. And, yeah, ma-familiarize ang unsa itong mga elements na itong giputang sa itong canvas. Would that be a text, a shapes, or pictures, or sa panain yung ibang butang, no? Then, always remember, for example, this one, we are still using the text. So, since makita niyo, wait, i-zoom ko pala. Yan, para mas klaro. Okay, para i-zoom, click the alt, then inyong i-scroll ninyo pataas. Kung pataas, that's zooming in. Kung pababa ang pag-scroll ninyo sa inyong mouse, that is zooming out. Okay? Ano lang. Then, so that we could move this one, try to click the background. Ayan. Then select the text na Denver Design. Ayan. Then, unsa kaya itong kwan sa move tool, shortcut key, we have V. Yan. Then make it sure na, for example, you wanted to move this text Denver Designs, no? Then always remember sa layers kung tama ba inyong na-select. Mao ba na siya na ano? Like for example, ayan. Of course, once you select the background, of course, ang background natin, di natin to siya ma-move kay ano naman siya, default. So you select, ayan, nag-pump tuloy. So you select the text na may Denver Designs. Then, saka mo pa siya ma-move. Ayan. Kuha. So, now we are using this, the move tool and the text tool. Okay? Then, of course, if you want to edit or change the name, for example, ayan. I wanted to resize. Ayan. Punta lang ako sa sizing set babaw. Ayan. Or sa sizing, pwede na po nimo siya pag idulbitan nimo din sa letter C. Ayan. To, yeah. To add a size or to deduct the size. Ayan. Then, pwede po na to, again, cambian o font style. Ayan. Ito, lemon milk. Ayan. Wala siya ay another. So, ako siyang strong. Para mura siyang ma. Well, ayan. So, nanatay. Font style. Okay? Okay, nakuha na ang ano, sir. Good evening. Dili ko ka-download ang Photoshop. Palito na mo siya. So, ayan. Next, So nakahabol sa text, unsan pag-insert sa text. Okay. So you can actually you can color remember ha. You can change the color. So again, select sa natong background, then click the T, ayan. Then ayan. Select. So pwede ra po nimo i-insert ang color niya no. Ayan. Like for example, you want to turn it red. So i-select lang, ayan. Para for example, ang this one kaning Denver, so mo ni siya anak ni Danilo o ni Virginia. So sometimes we ano we change the colors no sa isa ka word because there are meaning. Example ani ya sa ko Denver. So si Dan came from my father's name which is Danilo, so Dad. Then my mother's name is Virginia, so Ver. Ayun. Okay, so nanakailing. Okay, next. Let's go with we have this move tool. Then let's go with the shape or yeah, this is the shape tool or yeah. For now, andito tayo sa rounded rectangle. Yeah. So, sa rectangle tool or yeah, the shape tool. So, pag i-right click ninyo, nasa ay lima. Ay, unum de ay. 2, 4. 2, 4. Alin malagi? We have these 5 custom shapes no or default shapes na ginahatag. Ang una is we have this rectangle tool. Then, we have this rounded rectangle tool. Ang rounded rectangle tool is, di ba kakita mo, of course, rectangle. Ang sa dulo niya, dili siya na ay tumoy or talinis. Naka-curve siya. That's why it called rounded rectangle tool. Then, ellipse tool, this shape could be the circle or oblong. Okay? Then, polygon tool, ayan, yung six sides. Then we have the line tool and custom shape tool ay yung may mga custom shapes na ibibigay. Then pwede po mo mag-download, okay? Unahin muna natin tong rectangle. Ayan. Sa rectangle tool, okay, remember this one. Andito ako sa background. Nag-select. Of course, pag once mag-create ako nito, mag-overlap ning Denver Designs. Kasi nga, andun, kasi ang dito pala sa layers, kung sino yung nasa ibabaw, siya yung makikita mo. Okay? For example, di ba, this is my background. Di ba, kumbaga ito yung sa layers. Di ba, ang first na ako dire is ang background, then ang Denver Designs na text. So, ang pagtanaw anak karon, kumu na lang ni Denver Designs. So, ang pagtanaw anak karon, no, is pag ganito. Ayan. So, si Denver Designs ang nasa taas, then kaning si background nasa likod. So, yung anang concept sa layers, okay? So, usay magod kayo, basi matinga ang mga students na, sir, nga no, wala man ang shape, wala ang text na kung di-insert. Kasi nga, nasa underneath. Kaya tingnan mo yung layers mo, okay? Ito. Mag-insert ako ng ano, no? How I call this one? Shape. Let's change muna the color to, yeah, how we call this? Lavender or pink. Ah, ito, lavender. Okay. So, remember, nag-select na sa background, okay? So, pag himo na itong square or rectangle, ayan. So, ni-overlap si Denver Design. Kasi nga, nag-select man tayo dito sa background. So, pag magbutang kag text, automatic mo, saka ni siya. No? Then, to, ano lang, para ma, for example, ang kaning, gusto na ito ni tabunan ang Denver Designs. So, pwede ra ta, ato ra sa layers, no? Then, just, click, no? I-drag siya, ayaw mo yung mouse, no? Pag-click ni mo, hold it, then drag sa taas para matabunan na to ang Denver design. Ayan. Again, click, hold, and drop. So, ayan na lang na mouse key function by, or command. So, ayan. So, natabunan na atong, ayan, Denver designs na word. Kasi nga, again, ang sa layers natin, tingnan nyo, so, nasa taas yung rectangle or the shape tool. Nasa ibabaw ni Denver designs. Kaya, that's the reason na matatakpan talaga itong Denver Designs. Okay? I hope you get it clear sa layers. So, ayan. So, we have this shape tool. Naka-insert na ta. So, we wanted that to put sa baba. No? Baba. For example, ayan. Ibaba natin siya. So, let's use the move tool. Sige, shortcut sa move tool. We have B. So, always remember to select the proper to select the right, is it that shape tool or the text tool na inyong gusto i-move? Ayan. So, ganyan. So, non-move na nato siya. So, this is the rectangle tool. Then, i-try na po nato ang rounded rectangle. Then, let's try to select other color. For example, itong black. Ay, no. That one. Ay, naman eh. Wait, ha? Delay data mag-change of color. Asa na itong pink? Ayan. So, gusto rounded rectangle. So, ayan, oh, kita nyo ang difference. To i-zoom. So, muna siyang rounded rectangle. Okay, change natin ang color. Ayan, si rounded rectangle, o yan, o rounded or an I-curve ang iyang gilid, no? Unlike sa rectangle tool, o talinis dito siya. Ayan, o. This one versus this one. Na pwede pa po nato na siya ma-adjust ang rounded rectangle by changing its radius. Ayan, dito sa taas. So, for example, so, ang kanina, that's only 20, no? Then, let's make 100. So, tingnan natin kung anong difference. Ayan. So, mas nibawog siya, no? Ayan. So, makita na ito ang difference, ha? So, kanin si blue, ang iyang radius is 100, while kanin si pink, ang iyang radius is sa 20. So, natay concern. Good evening, sir. Wala pa akong kasulod sa canvas. Pwede ko musulod. Yes, sumalinap na ba ka din eh? Edeline, go to the community, no? Addicto sa community, nag-post ko kato sa mga sa G-form para makasulod mo sa Canvas so that I can send it to your email. No? Okay, so naka-insert ba tag shapes? So napata sa rectangle and rounded rectangle. Next, ellipse tool. Ayan, change na po na itong color para mas makita. Let's try yellow. So, to zoom out. So, ellipse tool. Ayan. Uy, blue mangyapon. Change na to. Ayan. Oh, by the way, ayan. Careful kayo, ha? Tingnan niyo, oh. Diba? It's supposed to be circle lang. Pero it so happen kasi pag insert ko sa ano sa ellipse tool or the circle one, dere man guna ko siya giselect katong na ay rounded rectangle na 100 ang radius. So ato sa siya i-delete. So ang better pag ganito kasi pag i-select mo yan, so automatic siya mo join no sa CC 2020 So ang buhaton na ana is mag-create ang new layer. To create new layer, and dito sa baba, ito may ano ba ito? Positive or add na icon, then create, yan, click lang, create new layer. Saka ka pa maglagay ng ellipse tool. Ayan. Yun. So, lumabas na. So, pansin nyo kanina, it is a perfect circle. No? Well, you can also create a perfect square. So to create a perfect square or a perfect circle, just hold your ano. Just hold your shift key, ayan. To create a circle, perfect a circle or perfect square, ayan. Bakit pink talaga? Ayan, green naman. Ayan, oh. Pag gusto ko perfect square. Ayan. Oh. Change nga natin ng color. Dapat green. Ayan. Okay? So, itry nyo. Dapat magkaroon na kayo ng ano, perfect square. Okay, next. Last. Then the polygon tool. Ano ba? Ayan. Na, taas. Nakuha po dato eh. Then, select muna tayo ng other color. Orange. Ayan. Polygon tool. Ayan. Nakuha po dito eh. Select ang V to move. Ayan. Then, we have this line tool. Oh, ayan. Gaya sa response po tayo. Ayan. So, nasa yung settings, no? Ang iyang, again, so ang weight niya is 5px or 5 pixels. Ayan. So, pwede na nato niya adjust ang iyang weight. For example, 50. So, now, try down na to ang 50. Ayan. So, first, ang kaning ano is 5px. Then, this one straight line is 50. Then, lastly, we have this custom shape. So, paano gamitong custom shape? Okay. Ayan. You already select the custom shape. Then make it sure your mouse cursor is andyan sa canvas. Then right click, ayan. Nana siya yung mga custom shape. Example, kaning kahoy. So I have here also wild animals, boats, flowers. Ayan, ay flowers. So let's try this kahoy. Ayan. So I have my kahoy. So, na yun. So, I'll try to move it. Ayan. Oh, by the way, to resize this shape, custom shape, no? Pwede rin ta mag-control T. Ayan. Then, of course, you wanted it a perfect square or perfect circle pa, no? So, i-click na po na to ang shift, hold it, then, drag ka sa side. Mag adjust para perfect gapon siya kay kung dili magugamit sa shape ayan tingnan mo pwede either it will squish mabinat ninyo siya or mas squish or squeeze rather squish ayan so mo nang gamit sa shape then of course if gusto ninyo satisfied na ka sa imong gihimo then click enter. Sige lang, apas lang. You can review naman this video. Okay? Okay na ta. So, na kuha na. So, ayan. Tingnan nyo dito yung ko. Layers. Ang dami na. Diba? Now, for example, ito. Nakapatong-patong. And we almost forgot na kung saan. So, the technique technique niyan para makuha or malaman yung specific na shapes. So, you just select one. For example, ayan. Then, i-move lang natin. Pag-move, ayan. Malaman natin na this is the, the shape na atong na-select. Okay? Then, ayan. Ayan, polygon. Especially if you have the same color. So, naranday siya dia. O, natabunan. Then, for example, if you don't like this, image or text or shape, you can delete that one naman. Either you want to delete or you just want to hide. So, sa hide, you just click this parang mata, no, the eye. Ayan. So, ma-hide na siya. But remember, always tandaan lang yun siya kung saan ni siya na shape. So, better for you na di name mo siya ma-limtan is you rename it. And how to rename it? Ito, double click lang. For example, itong polygon. Double click lang. Ayan. So, pwede na nimo siya i-rename. Unsa gayud ni siya tago na polygon gani. So pwede ni mo siya i-rename para mas dali ni mo siya mahibal-an na mao dai ni siya ang akong gi-insert na shape. Ayan, si polygon naman na yun, polygon as shall we say shape trial. Ayan. So si shape trial is ito, si polygon. Okay? So, kung gusto niyo mo, of course, gusto lang niyo mo is kanilang sila supi katong kanina na rectangle na itong gihimo. So, pwede na ito ni sila ipan-delete. I-select niyo mo, then click delete. I mean, yeah. Click the delete. Ayan. Pwede po niyo mo siya i-shift para dali na siya maka-delete. Ma-select niyo mo siya. Shift, then click din sa taas, then click kas baba. So, automatic, ma-select ang nasa tunga. Then, delete. Ayan. So, kanina lang sila tulong nabili, no? Ayan. So, again, so, ang concept sa itong layer, ayan, makita ninyo. So, si Denver Designs ang nasa pinakaibabaw sa layers followed by this black text. Ay, black box, a black rectangle box, rectangle shapes rather. Then, sunod si rounded rectangle 2 na blue. Then, si rounded rectangle 1. So, kung sino yung nasa ibabaw, siya yung pinakauna makita din sa ating canvas. Okay? Next, ano pa ba? Yeah. The text tool, the shape tool, the move tool, ang shortcut key sa move tool is V, shortcut key sa text tool is T, shortcut key sa shape tool is U. Always remember that one, ha? I mean, i-familiarize lang po. Okay. Diyan muna tayo. Diyan muna tayo na tools. So, we have the text, the move, and the shape. So, I think with that basic tool, pwede na ta makahimo. No? So, for your activity, this, to na, at this time, you still have, anong tawag ito? Still have 20 minutes, no? We will see if you are talaga listening. So, yeah. Oh, by the way, hindi pala pa tayo tapos. So, kanina, di ba sabi ko, we need to save this one. So, pag makita natin na itong asterisk sa ibang baw, pasabutan din mo, wala pa nato, i-save jod ang iyang katong previous nato na ihimo. So, control S. Ayan. Now, for example, this is now the final, the final output. So ayan. Tapos i-arrange ko muna para mas maganda din tingnan. Ayan. Ayan. Okay. So again, this is, sabi ko kanina, ang file extension para mag-edit is .psd. So we will save this one. So ang shortcut key is Alt-Ctrl-S. Or punta ka sa file. Dito na lang ako sa file. File, save as. Ayan. Then, for example, yun na yung gusto ni client. I mean, you already done on the layouting. So, you want to submit that one. So, we need, you don't need to submit the PSD. Okay? So, you need to submit muna yung JPEG file niya. Or parang para picture lang. Ayan. So, same as type is JPEG. No? Or PNG. But anyways, we'll be discussing the difference sa JPEG and PNG soon. So for now, yan muna. Then let's click save. I will copy muna this link, no? Kung saan ko siya i-save. Ayan. So dapat, ayan, save then. Then, pag may nag-prompt na ganito, oh wait muna. So just click OK. So, ang quality niya is 8 and high. Then, punta ako ngayon dito sa folder kung asan ako siya gisave, then control email. Ayan. So, nana ko'y duha ka files, which is the AC1 trial, the PSD file, which is the raw file. So, this could be, ano pa, can be edited. Well, this one, AC1 underscore trial, that JPEG, or JPG is the final output sa ibong gihimo. Kuha? So, yung ano yung pag-save sa final output? Okay. So, we already know how to save, to create a new file, to save the file as JPEG, para makita sa ato client, no? Then of course still the raw file. So always remember lang po, no, as a an ethic way, as much as possible po dili ta maghatag og raw file unless kung napud sa inyong contract na ihatag jud ang raw file. So ihatag jud na ninyo, pero as much as possible ayaw ninyo ihatag ang raw file. Kay andun kasi yung technique natin, no, kung giyon sa nato siya pag-layout ba. So, I don't really give a raw file, no? Unless lang po itong bayaran dito sa tama lang na price. Okay? Sir, wala na akong kapas. Ayan. So now, at least katulang sa natulo na tools for this time, no? So, for your activity this time is gawa kayo na a simple house lang. Then, may pangalan. Like, for example, ito yung Denver Designs. Then, through the use of these shape tools and the different, ano, shape tools or rectangle, rectangular shape yun. Okay. Rectangle tool, rounded rectangle, ellipse or polygon or line tool, gawa kayo ng bahay. Yun lang, simple, let's have muna a simple activity kasi nga it's introductory pa man. Then you say send it sa Canvas this time. No? We still have 20 minutes to do that activity. Okay? Sige. While mag-imo ko, I'm gonna stop my share muna ha. So again, gawa kayo ng bahay, then submit sa Canvas this time until 7:10 lang. 7:10? Yeah, 7:20. Dito tapod ang inyo. Ano po? Balay? Dili lang. Ano? Putso-putso. Sige, maghimo sa ko o activity sa kanas unsay file name. Yun, ang file name niya is AC1, AC1 underscore trial. Then you submit to me the JPEG file. Now, so I'll be, yeah. Gawa muna ako dito sa gawa na ako sa Canvas ha. To those who are late, I'm sorry, I'm not checking your attendance. We already discussed that one, no? So I'm checking your attendance from 8 to 8:15. So nawala yung points attendance, but you are still allowed, no, to watch the ano po, tawag nito, the activity. Okay, sabi ko nga, every time activity, ano tayo, online, so we have our activity. So, AC1 underscore trial. So, ang Junyan, this time ha, it's, that's, I'll just give you time until 7:30. So, wag yung putyo-putyo na bahay, ha? Porket, ano lang siya? Porket, you're just using this, ano, anong tawag ito? This shape. Yan, na-save and publish ko na. Now, you can check that one sa Canvas. But let me edit muna. Di pa dahil mo ka-submit. Text entry. So, yun sa gani, file type. JPEG lang, JPEG, JPG. And to those na di pa alam yung house rule natin, kindly review sa orientation. No? It was already uploaded. Say file. Again, ang file name niya is AC1 underscore trial. Save. Ayan, na-post ko na sa Canva. So, okay, baka may katanungan kayo, just comment down below so that I could answer. Dapat din if ano, mag-design kayo talaga paspasan. Because maybe we have this activity soon, no, that we will be ano, tawag nito, we will have it like my activity kasi kami noon na parang it's like I'm your client, then I let you make some of our products, no, or parang giveaways yun for an hour, so it's on your creativity. Makahimo mo within an hour, sir. Okay, wala kayong questions? Baka may questions pa. Oops. Charge na pala to. Yeah. Liquor ban pala din. Sir, dili na jud mahang yung extend ang oras. Dili na mahang Winnie Joy. So again, to those na hindi nakapa, ano ha, hindi naka install. So again, I already told you to install it, no? So if yung may isa nagsabi na paliton daw siya, third year na biyata. So let's find it IT ways. Kaya niya yan. We are IT, no? So we have this what we call the IT ways. So katupong sa mga dili jud ma-install kasi ang ilang specs sa laptop, well, I will suggest that you could download a portable one. May portable naman din, no? Nga, wow eh. Nawa, naman ko ito kung DJ yan. Mas DJ. DJ. Okay, so your external, wait, my external. Yeah, ito na sa printer. Ngawal eh. Pa-music na ito sa kita. We are out. Oh wait, saan ba yun? So may questions kayo ha? I'm just right here. Ricky. Grabe talaga itong
But I believe in forever, and it's gonna stay the same. And now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. 'Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day. Yeah. Everybody
hurts sometimes. Everybody hurts someday.
Everything will be alright. Go and raise a glass and say. Memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones who died. Toast to the ones that we lost in the way. 'Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back, memories bring back, yeah. Do 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 do. Memories bring back, memories bring back, yeah. When I did not know no pain, when I believe it forever, and it's gonna stay the same. Now my heart feels like December, when somebody say your name. 'Cause I can't reach out to call you, and I know I will one day, yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. Everything will be alright, go and raise a glass and say. To the wish you were here, but you're not. 'Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been.
Yes, unsay mong question, Ronnie?
Kiay?
Ay, wala mo ko yung student na kiay, Ron.
And the memories bring back, memories bring back, yeah. Memories bring back, memories bring back, yeah.
And I thank God I'm breathing. And I pray, don't take me soon. 'Cause I am here for a reason. Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity is around, I know someday it'll all turn around. Because all my life I've been waiting for, I've been crying for the
I drown,
but I never let it get me down. So I never.
Okay, it's already 7. So, just reminders lang talaga na again, I am so strict. Again, no, I'll be strict. I'll be strict in checking the attendance. No, again, we only have 15 minutes para makapasok ka sa attendance. So, sa points, no, if you really wanted the points sa attendance. So, I'm sorry, but I will only honor those who says presence up until 5:45 p.m. So, nakapasok pa si Hans Bantayan. Okay? So, please next time, be on time, no? With that duration of 15 minutes. Okay? So, ako na i-speak. Sugod pa lang kasi kung itagaan na punta mong chance karon. Later, sunod maghatag na po ng chance, no? But anyways, dili mo po siya kayo. Again, you know, the, ano, sa atong, ano, no? Sa atong grading system, no? Again, attendance is 10%. But you could still have these points since nagsali man kayo. So, you can check, submit the, ano, the activity. Then again, if you have concern, you can kuan doon sa community. So again, sino ngayon kanina si kalimot ko sa bum? Si Adeline. Adeline, andun sa video thread. Sa community. So, andun yung link sa form para ma-send na taka link sa Canvas. Okay, so I'll be waiting for your activity. Thank you for coming. And again, don't forget to thumbs up this video. Okay, every time mag-live po tayo, thumbs up lang po. Okay, so thank you and goodbye. Bye for now. See you on Thursday. Bye. Please, ang code